tomato plant has mealy bugs, and I have tried to remove them as much as I could, but they seem to be hiding, and you can see how sick the plant looks. It has no vigor or vitality. You can see some of the mealy bugs, and because of how the plants grow in my balcony, I can't always access or reach to get rid of the pests. This is the Barry's Crazy Cherry, and you can see the same plant, how robust it is over there in the kitchen window, the last plant in the grow bag. This plant is growing very well. Same grow bag, 12 by 18 inches, same sun exposure, same fertilizing schedule, and it's doing really well. So mealybugs can really destroy any plant, not just tomatoes, any plant that they affect. It's almost the death warrant of the plant. And you can see this berries. There's plenty of flower trusses, plenty of tomatoes. How I'm going to harvest it is another story. Now this is the second Barry's Crazy Cherry tomato in the kitchen window. You can see the flower trusses and how lush and beautifully this plant is growing. Everything is the same. It's the mealy bugs that is the difference. Thank God I had a spare plant, and I put this berries in, the second berries in, quite late actually, when I lost another tomato plant of another variety, and I had a spare sapling that was in a smaller pot, and so I just shifted it and it's taken off beautifully. It's always good to have a tomato spare sitting somewhere. If you have an untoward incident, you can always replace the plant. And then you can see the ghastly plant across. It's terrible. So it's time to get the plant out. I wanted to show you guys the mealy bugs, a good shot of the mealy bugs, and I got out my macro lens, and I'm just shocked to see the kind of infestation that is there on this plant. It is not visible at all to the naked eye. It is the macro lens that captured this family of mealy bugs. And then you know how mealy bugs and ants go hand in hand. They have a symbiotic relationship. They support each other, and this was in one small section, one crevice of the tomato plant at the junction of the main stem and a leaf. So you can imagine the amount of infestation that is there on this plant that is not visible to me. So the first time I treated it, the plant recovered, and then it gave out lush growth and flowered and fruited, and I got a couple of good harvests from this plant. And now again it's looking ghastly. So I was just wondering as to why, and I can see that now. It's just a disaster. Mealy bugs are a disaster for any plant, whether it is vegetable plants, cacti, succulents, you name it, and they kill it. So in this zoomed in photo, you can see the ants, and you can see these small white circular objects. Those are the mealy bugs. And the bigger ones with kind of designs and looking all unique and mysterious, these are the mealybug destroyers, and these are friends in the garden. So I hope you found this video informative and useful. Happy gardening.